Unlike other Korean actor, Jung Il-woo made his acting debut first before he starred in musical stage. He rose to fame when he played as a rebellious teen and motorcycle fanatic in daytime family sitcom Unstoppable High Kick. Did you still remember her arrogant but cute and attractive character in that series? He gained positive reviews from the viewers. Jung Il-woo is known as one of the second lead actors that break our heart. In historical drama series Moon Embracing the Sun, he caught our attention and led us to love his character. That's why he was launched to stardom as a Hallyu star. He continues to show his skills in acting as he starred in successful TV drama series like Diary of a Night Watchman, Cinderella and Four Nights, 49 Days, Heechi, and recently we watched him in Sweet Munchies, a romantic comedy TV series. As Jung Il-woo continues to rise his fame as an actor, he entered and starred in Chinese entertainment. In 2015, Jung Il-woo starred in High End Crush, a Korean-Chinese web drama. In less than a month, it recorded over 200 million views. Because of the success of web drama, Jung Il-woo casted and starred in Chinese TV drama series titled The Lover's Lie in 2016, the story about a lie that follows two close friends through the workplace where they encounter their past and open the doors for a new love. Jung Il-woo played as director Lan Chan, who mistakenly as a pervert. It is about two female protagonists that have a close relationship like a sisters. It starred also a Chinese actor Chia King as Xu Fei. She gets on the wrong foot of Lan Chan. However, they started to be close to each other. But Xu Fei decided to focus on her work instead to become close to Lan Chan. But they can avoid the feelings between them. Lover's Lie is a modern romantic TV drama series. It has 50 episodes. Although it was done in filming in 2016, the release date is not yet announced. Because of Hallyu ban, it has not been able to air. Hallyu ban is known as a Korean wave. It restricts all forms of Korean wave, including the TV drama series that starred of Korean artists. Please look forward for the upcoming updates about Jung Il-woo. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.